जो भी हम आउटफिट्स अभी पहन रहे हैं, आई थिंक इट्स रियली अमेजिंग व्हेन देयर इज अ पर्सन दैट कैन मेक यू फील लाइक सच रॉयल्टी, लाइक सच अ यू नो पार्टी गर्ल, एंड आई थिंक शी इज डन जस्ट दैट. और जो इयर रिंग्स भी मैंने पहनी है, दीज आर बाय हर, एंड आई थिंक द होल लुक इज एब्सोल्युटली गॉर्जियस. And even the girls look really stunning. The whole choreography, everything just looks really, really glittery and really fun.
She goes with the brand image so perfectly. She's fun, vibrant, lovely. She's sexy. You know, she owns it. So she is like my perfect muse for now and ever. You know. She's wearing a cocktail gown. It goes with the vibe of, you know, it's a party wear, it's a collection edit. It's for my muses who are, you know, who are independent women, live in the city, go out, party, enjoy the days, enjoy the nights. People who are, you know, meant to be free. So yeah, so that's what the collection is about. And that's why my muse is Banafsha, because I feel like she is a very vibrant woman.
I literally went over and I was like, listen, I'm gonna be a permanent muse, because this was such fun and it's so amazing to just look this good and feel this good in such a beautiful outfit. And I'm sure the rest of the models feel the same.
While walking, you were looking so confident. Tell us about
that. Thank you. I am a person, you know, ever since I was in school and college, I've really loved the stage, whether it's acting, dancing, singing, or walking the ramp. I always used to be like this showstopper in college too. So luckily that little child has grown up to be an actual showstopper in a real lovely, amazing designer's actual show. So it's great. And I've been doing it since so many years and I absolutely love it. I love when, you know, there are so many people that just look at you and, you know, you can just own the place that you're in. So
can you share your first memory while walking the ramp?
Okay, so this is a very big misconception that I studied in Waves BITS Pilani campus, Goa. I'm actually from Villa Teresa School in Pedder Road in Bombay and HR College in Bombay. But the reason that people feel that I studied in Goa was because there was this festival where I walked the ramp, and there was a huge crowd, and I think I had just walked and I had completed my ramp and the whole crowd was screaming my number 11, the number that I had. So that was an overwhelming experience because I was nothing back then. I had never been on TV, nothing. But everybody was still so supportive and I think I'll never forget that. And every time I play that in my head, I just know how much I love walking the ramp, and that's that. Yes, absolutely. Everybody knows I'm a VJ / host, but I just had my acting debut with Netflix, and I've also just recently started my own YouTube channel with a lot of fun content coming up. So please like, share, and subscribe. thank you so much. shattered glass, and perfect name hai because when if you see the collection, it's very blingy, it's very couture, perfect for the bling, fun, colorful night before you get married, when a girl is having a great time with her girlfriends and having the best time of her life. So yeah, I think you know, I'd always seen Sonal's previous collection also, it's always very fun, very, you know, you can explore yourself, you can see yourself in a very different light. So yeah, I'm very happy for her. No, I really wanted to walk for her, but in fact, मैं थोड़ी सी late भी हो गई हूँ और इसीलिए मैंने उनको कहा था कि मैं शायद ना कर पाऊँ walk, time पर ना पहुँच पाऊँ. तो मैंने उनको बोला, शायद you know, don't bet on me, but I would have loved to wear her collection. Yeah. चाहे आप लिंकिंग रोड का जो साइट का आपको शॉपिंग करने का, मुझे बहुत मज़ा आता है वो शॉपिंग करना, या यू नो सिंपल क्लोथिंग. आई पर्सनली माय स्टाइल इज कंफर्ट ओवर एनीथिंग एल्स. यस, आई लव वेयरिंग कुट्योर, बट आई ऑल्सो फील दैट यू नो फैशन शुड बी वेरी सस्टेनेबल. फैशन शुड बी समथिंग दैट यू नो, एक बार पहन के ओ अब पहन लिया, सबने देख लिया, अब मैं दोबारा नहीं पहन सकती, कौन क्या. सो आई एम नॉट वन ऑफ दोज पीपल. आई लव रिपीटिंग माई ड्रेसेज, आई लव रिपीटिंग फैशन, एंड आई थिंक दैट्स फैशन फॉर मी समथिंग दैट इज सस्टेनेबल, समथिंग दैट यू कैन एक्चुअली वेयर अगेन एंड अगेन. I am doing a mini series for Sony Network, Sony Television, and Sony Live, and other platforms they've collaborated. It's based on Anti-Terrorist Squad. It's a cop-based drama. So that is happening, and of course, I'm a part of web series that for a YouTube channel called Shitty Ideas Trending. So that and something which is in process, जो मुझे अभी allow नहीं किया गया है बात करने के लिए, but hopefully soon the announcement will happen. Yes, I am. Thank you.